Mimi died on 6 December 1991, at the age of 85, while being cared at the Varcoe Nursing Agency. During the night, carers from the Cheshire Trust were present. Mimi collapsed on the toilet, so Varcoe helped her to the bed, where Mimi started Cheyne-Stoking. According to Varcoe, Mimi's last words were,
"Hello, John.